If we view our consumption habits over the last 20, 30 years as a global society, there's a lot of valuable elements that are not being recovered and reused. And these are materials and elements that are finite, and we have a responsibility for the next generations to come to recover the elements after use.
And when you look at materials that recycle, you have to talk about copper.